Just one question, please, okay? How did you come up with the idea for the song?